my cap. Fucking crackhead, we're here. Slept all the way, you lazy bitch.
Shut up, Crystal. I don't feel well.
Fuck's sake, Mona. Always the attention seeker.
Look, I can't remember whose idea this was, but we're here now. Please don't start moaning.
It's supposed to be haunted, this place, you know.
Don't be so stupid. Now's not the time for one of your ridiculous stories.
Dad told me. He loved it here. Came here nearly every day.
Oh, really? And how would you know that?
He said, in his letters, sent pictures as well. The nurse helped me put them on my wall. He said that when I got better, he'd bring us here, all of us, like a family. Sorry, Crystal. I didn't mean to.
Oh, just shut up and get on with it. I hate this place.
Going.
Oh my. But aren't you going to say something? He was our dad.
Dad? Oh yeah. And when was the last time we saw him?
Why don't you fucking say something for once in your life?
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, what's the matter, Ramona? Still tired of only ever seeing one magpie? We used to sing that song, do you remember? You know exactly what I mean. You're the reason we're here. If you hadn't tried to fucking... Well, Dad and Mum wouldn't have left. That's it. Cry. Cry, cry, cry. You're a fucking baby. I'm going.
Please don't leave me alone.
I'm sorry, okay?
When? Left you a long fucking time ago, Ramona.
Crystal, where are you? okay? I just miss him. I miss them both. And I miss you too.
Hello? Hello?
You shouldn't be here, she'll get you, you know.
Who will? Who is she?
The white lady, silly. Will you play with me? It gets lonely here, and I've been here for such a long time.
Thank you.
She used to be an Egyptian princess, you know.
Wasn't it? We'd be like a family again.
Crystal!
You and me.
Come here!
Don't you see, Ramona, you're the reason we're here. She wanted to save you. We all did. Like you said, when you got better, Dad to bring us here. Only she brought us here. She wants to look after us. She told me all she ever wanted was a daughter that needed her love.